busy schedules, transportation issues, and language barriers can keep many families from attending events at school or having access to important resources. So the English as a Second Language Family and Community Engagement Team hosted a community outreach for English learners and their families at Oyster Point Place apartment homes off J. Clyde Morris Boulevard. Various departments from Newport News Public Schools, school board members, community partners, and school leaders from Menchville High School offered family resources and student support at a convenient and accessible location near a large population of Hispanic families. Newport News Public Library handed out free books, while officers with the Newport News Police Department grilled hot dogs and played games with the kids. Other organizations offered resources to assist families with a range of health services, academic supports, and resources for transitioning smoothly to living in a new country by overcoming cultural changes and language barriers. 75 families attended the event, which purposely took place during Hispanic Heritage Month. By reaching out to English learners and their families right where they live, a community pulled together to make families and students feel supported, cared for, and welcomed to Newport News.